Little preview of what's to come. 5 days from now, our premium live event, Crown Jewel. It's one-on-one, Bayley and Bianca.
Last woman standing, the only way to win is to incapacitate your opponents, and if they can't answer the officials, count the Empress! Asuka is back, and here comes Bliss!
Out injured for the last 3 weeks, here comes Asuka, alongside Alexa Bliss.
The numbers game has been evened.
Bianca drop kicks Bayley, and look who's standing tall inside the squared circle.
Asuka takes out Bayley yet again. Unexpected backup for the EST. Look at Bliss go.
And talk about timing. When Bianca needed reinforcement, Asuka and Alexa there by her side.
But Bianca better help her leg heals up and that she's as close to 100% as possible, because this Saturday, streaming live WWE on Peacock, the Raw Women's Championship is on the line. The EST defends against Bayley. It's last woman standing.